Okay, Eric's with us at Elland Road. Ended up 3-1 in the end, Eric. I mean, we were always in it. What did you think of the game?
Yeah, I thought Leeds were a better side first half. They make things very difficult, you know, very aggressive. They create controlled chaos from their point of view, and we didn't control that so well ourselves in the first half. We let ourselves get into their game a bit too much. And then got back into it once, conceded again, you know, poor goals we've conceded, and I think we should be going in 2-2 with the Harry's goal. And then second half we did better, I think, especially for like the first 30 minutes or so. We had a bit more control of the game, but we didn't create enough chances.
Such a fractional call on Harry's goal, but I mean, offside is offside, bottom line. But that would have been ideal, wouldn't it? If that would have stood, would have put us in a good place, wouldn't it?
Yeah, the problem is that I've seen the image, and it's just difficult to understand how good the technology can be to tell me that that's offside or not, you know, because I struggle to believe that it can be in that moment, you know. It's difficult to understand. I think, you know, we did well second half for most of it. We're always going to concede a few opportunities in transition because that's one of their strengths, and we're obviously chasing the result, but we didn't manage that well enough.
How do you see it now for the rest of it? Because, say, three games, look, we've got to try and win all these three games. We're still in the shake-up, but this leaves it a bit more difficult, doesn't it, now?
Yeah, of course. We needed to win all four, and now we've lost here today, so it's a lot more difficult, but we just got to try and win as many games as we can to the end of the season and see where that leaves us. You know, we know it's never been in our hands, and it's still not, and we have to focus on ourselves. And I think, you know, for many reasons, we need to, you know, try and improve as a team, win the last three games for everything.
Two home games to come, mate. One in front of the fans, so they're the two, aren't they? Win those and.
Yeah, no, it'd be great to have the fans back. You know, we got a taste of it in the cup final, and that was fantastic. And yeah, it'll be great to have them back at home. As you said, two home games, and we have to. Yeah, there's nothing else other than trying to win both of them. We have a whole week now to prepare and do some more work, which is, you know, it's disappointing because we had a good week this week, you know, leading into this game, and I think everyone felt in a good place. But this is a tough place to come and play. But now another good week's work and two big games at home.